Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going hot. Now some of what I done fought was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, and I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find it, nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before or willing to go uncharted. Feeling it so bomb, I'm feeling myself bomb. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel, convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue, and oh screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your body into it. Now you can take that page and make that what you raise, never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case match, ready to scrap face, I take your fist in the spot, soul's big and smallest, you're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all, this plastic and foam that lays flat, where you put your dinner plate tat and set it on it like a placemat.
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm finished.